here, showcasing our car, the Flaming Pickle.
As you can see, the Flaming Pickle is a perfect example of speed and distance. We had many problems with designing the Flaming Pickle. The pickle would veer off in different directions, and we couldn't get it to follow a straight path.
We attached wings to the pickle to stabilize its course, but in the end, that didn't work out.
We had to detach the wings because the wings made the car too heavy, and it would not go fast or far.